Okay. Let's go kill us, the titty pink. I forgot his name.
The Pink Rathian.
God, I already forgot how to play. I'm playing Genshin too much.
The quest is called Tickled Pink. Oh shit, that's not at all what we're hunting.
Fighting one of them Anahajas or whatever.
And Janeth.
Mm-hmm. How do you sprint again?
The shift button. Or are you on controller?
I'm on keyboard.
Okay.
He's not running very fast. I think he needs some more meat in his system. He needs more diabetes. Vest delivery. Vest wash station. What? I have a new skill? We got this. This thing's easy. Say that at these chomps on my ass. Make the best wash station. Yeah. Oh god. Really does not like me. Hey! Hello again. In my screen, you fell down where I was at, by the way. It was funny.
Yo, agitator has activated.
What is that?
I have no idea.
You are? Yeah, I see that.
Oh shit!
There's a wall, by the way. Yo, he just licked that, what the fuck?
Whoa, what's your problem, buddy?
He doesn't want you to mount him.
Ow!
I don't know what the hell that was. My cat got that with the bigger wasp station. He's keeping me cured. Thank God.
Are you fucking serious? I tried aiming at him on the head with my kinstick, and I hit his stubby, tiny little heart.
That's funny. Die, bitch. Of course I fainted, because I rolled right into his mouth. I literally did. It was creepy. He took a chomp in my ass. Also, the cactus, I believe, is up, so be careful.
Wow, you motherfucker! Man, wait, this is perfect.
Really? Did he just run right to me? He's not up. It'd be nice if he was, but he'll spawn while we're in the middle of fighting. Oh, great. Hey, what up, bruh? You want some of this?
Wow, he just kicked me. Shit. What? Oh my goodness.
You got him busy, right? Okay, I'm gonna sharpen my weapon. Oh god, thank god I hid behind the mountain.
Holy shit.
Yeah, get him. Our tribal people are helping.
Cut his tail off.
Here, you dirty son of a biatch. Did the other one leave? I think it did.
No, a fire.
Oh no, my cat's dead. Get up. Cure us both, kitty cat. Thank you. Lord mercy. I don't know what I'm swinging at. He's running.
You're cutting the floor.
Oh god, the menacing screams again. Lord have mercy. What's this? Stinger bombs. Good, I can do my evasive roll now. When you do blade dance, you get an evasive roll. Helps out sometimes.
When you have glaive, you become human propeller.
Basically. You look like a helicopter every now and then. I forgot how to grapple. How the fuck do you grapple? There it is.
Thank you.
What?
Me shooting my kinsect blocked me from like, what the fuck is... So, me shooting my kinsect blocked me from getting interrupted by his giant...
I ran out of evasive roll techniques. Better some more right here. Yes, stinger bombs. More bombs.
Just chewed me up and then fucking spat me onto the ground. You rude asshole.
I'm dead. Get ready. You're gonna hear it. Oh no, they vanished. We got lucky.
No, there's
nope,
one right
nope,
there.
No, there they are. I hear them. What's with the floating unicorn thing?
Oh, that's my friend.
Shut up! I like how you're dancing, I'm beating the shit out of them all.
Fuck, you poisoned me.
Hey look, I got a meal. I hear more. My cat became a badass. He healing like crazy now. Damn, I gave him a giant ass sausage. He eating it through his mask. Well, that's an interesting picture. Did you get the same picture as me?
It just looks like my unicorn is flying above this giant devil monster that exploded on its head.
Dude, mine looks like my character got eaten by the monster. His head did, at least. I wonder how playing this with a controller would be. I have a controller. In one piece, then.
Very difficult. Being so used to keyboard, maybe.
We need to find a lot more evidence of that mystery monster. Hey, partner.
I'm gonna try it.
Oh, yeah.
If it lets me. We gotta search for tracks. Me and I get to go on an exploration, I guess. What's he doing? Oh, he's confusing me. What do we want to go exploring? Does it tell me a place to go? Nope, just says, I guess we go back to that one area. That's where we keep finding them. Or do you want to go somewhere else, look for mystery tracks?
Yeah, we can go back to the same area.
Bob Spar Waste?
Yeah.
All right, firing the SOS flare. I don't know how I shot it through a rock. So X uses the potions, huh? Oh god, I hit the wrong button. Where's the tutorial how to cook with a controller? What the fuck? How do you cook with a controller? Okay, this is gonna get on my fucking nerves now. That I'm burnt four people. Like a pieces of meat. Fuck that shit up again. It's B. I found it. It's the top corner. Very small letters.
The very small warnings.
Yeah, I like store all the shit in my mailbox or something. I figure out how to sprint. Cancel the flare. Well, I got myself lost like an idiot. There we go. Why did you smell the doodle, bro? I found your best friend.
Me too.
Huh? Oh my god, no, I did not want to do that.
What the f-
Are you riding something again?
What the hell is this thing doing? a loser. He got his horn stuck in the wall.
Yes, I called. Get your ass over here and cure me. Thank you. Oh my god, I just yeeted myself off of him. Yeah, I suck with the controller. I suck horribly with the controller. Is it hard to master? I just suck with it. Are you having fun fighting Diablo?
No! Oh my god, the Vigor Wasp saved me. Shit!
I gotta empty my item pouch, so it's gonna give me a minute.
Dude, what the hell?
What?
Why does this one in particular just like diving into the ground, running, and just... Oh, what the hell?
I had to empty my fucking... I got a lot of items I didn't realize I had. Wow. I'm on the way. I got a lot of buff items I didn't realize I had.
Been running too, bitch boy.
But now you should be a master killing that fucking thing.
Fuck. Oh my goodness.
I'm almost there. Again. Bitch!
Oh god.
Bitch! And I'm gonna die already, I just got here. Goodbye, Crow World.
No, you're fine.
Run away!
What?
You fucking bastard. Dude!
Jesus Christ, we weren't joking when you said he's digging too much. What the fuck was that? Your cat jumped on my head and knocked me down. Hear us quickly.
Ow.
Only this one likes us this time.
Give me your tail!
Broke a horn.
God, you kept hitting me.
Here he comes. The hell's he going?
This motherfucker just baited me.
He was aiming for me. It's okay. How the hell did that work?
Run away! Holy shit!
My poor cat is just getting obliterated by this thing. Hey, how you doing? Hope my head was a soft cushion for you. Why does that keep happening? It's not supposed to fucking keep happening. Well, at least he's dead. Characters are sitting there like fucking snorting crack or some shit.
Did you just heal us with a fart?
Yeah. It has caused dust to life, so you know, it's definitely a fart. Oh, this was a plus one. This was a harder one. No wonder you get digging. Oh yeah, there's a lot of shit here we can loot. I'm almost out of points, so I gotta gather some of these tough roots. No. At least he's dead. We didn't get his tail, but at least he's dead. I gotta grab his horn. I don't see his horn. The hell was that?
The flash fly. I think we might have already got it.
Sorry. I wanted their food.
Wait, why is this thing pissed at me?
Oh wait, they just don't give me meat? What the fuck?
What the fuck is your problem?
This thing don't give me meat? That's lame. I killed his women, so he's coming after the one just standing there.
What the fuck did I do?
Do I get meat from this one? Nope, just skill. Yeah, alright, I got the egg. What do I do with this egg?
Drop it.
Huh?
Don't drop it.
What do we do with them? Run like hell?
Feel like we could deliver it somewhere.
You want a pet, Riven? Screw my cat.
Oh my god!
I think we pissed it off. Keep going! We got this! It is super mad at us right now.
Dude, it's flying! No, I dropped it! Fuck!
Bye!
Dude, I'll keep it distracted.
I don't know where I'm supposed to be going with this thing.
The southwest camp.
I can't climb walls, I'm guessing, with it.
Oh, never mind then. Fuck.
You got this. I'll find a way. Oh god, he's coming after me. Oh god.
Damn it, get back here, you bitch.
Oh god. Keep going. No, he's on me. Oh, damn it. I broke the egg. Son of a bitch. He wasn't gonna let me have that egg, was he?
Okay, now the whole time you wanna fucking attack me? Bastard.
Dude, well, we pissed it off. We took its egg. Why are you running for, bruh? Seriously? You attack us and then bounce? Dude, he just did a backwards flip booty while I would have hot on my ass. I don't know what that was, but it looked intense. He poisoned me too at the same time. I don't even know how the fuck that's possible. Oh shit. It's a tail. Yeah, you ride him away. I'll catch up. We have friends. They're going, how about how I gotta go? What the hell are you doing, character? What is wrong with my fucking character? What are you doing? Dumbass?
Wait, what the hell?
Why the fuck am I asleep?
Oh, I think it was a fruit or something.
I didn't know he had poison with his tail.
Oh no, I think he's leaving the entire area.
Something. Did he leave?
Fuck.
There's something here I need to scan, but I can't find it. I'll join you in a second. Oh god dang on it. You got the Rathalos?
Yeah, hold on. What the hell?
You said you had the Rathalos, damn it! Being attacked by water shit now. This is annoying.
Tail is mine, bitch. Why are you running away? What the fuck?
Where did Tail fall off at?
Over here.
Got trampled like 12 fucking times. Math on his left.
That means
God. Oh, you'll just see it when you edit the video. That's worth it. I won't spoil it for you. Welcome to the fun.
No!
Better sharpen my weapon. You didn't see that. Ignore us. Shot poop at him.
Doesn't go away.
Do what?
You fire a dunk pot at him, it makes him go away.
Oh.
Doing that would probably only be useful if, like, you really wanted to fight something, but it keeps getting interrupted by a specific annoying ass.
Well, you know what? I didn't know if I threw shit at him, he'd run away. Okay, God, man. Woo! Good thing I don't take fall damage, otherwise it just would have killed my character. Hey, it's the cactar. Grab it, grab it, grab it, grab it, grab it, grab it! No, I didn't. I wasn't able to grab the cactar. Grab that motherfucker, don't let him run. He killed it for us. Get that fucking cactar! You angry, you son of a bitch!
Wow, he actually killed it for us.
Yeah, that's pretty funny. We have friends here, by the way.
I can tell.
Oh, one of them's trying to pick a fight with you. Look at him. Do the mighty dance battle at him. Because he's dancing at you. Look at him. Look at him. He's dancing at you right now. Well, he was. Uh-oh, it's a dance-off.
You ain't got shit.
In my screen, he's spazzing out. This is kind of funny, but fucked up at the same time. He says a multiple die, and then I shoot him. How many shots it will take to kill him? Well, there you go. Alright, Max, your request. Is it in there?
There's something here. For me, at least. Oh yeah, I need to kill more things to get raw meat.
Why do you smell the doodles, bro?
The Rathian is back.
Yeah, I saw it. I'm looking for question mark. Footprints. Found your favorite bird.
Not my favorite.
Yeah, it is. The cuckoo bird.
I'm cuckoo for Cocoa Puffs.
Basically.
Sources.
I'm still looking for question mark Rathians. Bullshit.
What the fuck? Wait.
What?
What the hell?
What happened?
The native dude just— what the fuck you doing, bomb at me? What the fuck is the guy's problem?
They'll attack you, you didn't know that?
Oh my goodness. No, I knew, I just didn't— it hasn't happened to me for a while. He put my cat to sleep with a dart, and then he just threw a fucking bomb at me. See the Rathian. That's the Diablos, never mind.
Definitely a Diablo. Jesus Christ, what the hell just blew me up? Oh, it's a Rathian. Do what? I'm dead. No, I'm not. I got lucky. Pissed off, made the cuckoo cuckoo go away. There's something here I can get.
Oh, shit.
You found the cactus again?
Yeah.
There it is.
Hey, Lyric. There's the cuckoo 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 cuckoo.
You can go for Rathalos. I'll take care of him.
Okay. Wait, why do you get the smaller one?
Because it's a ground unit, and they're easy as hell for me.
Oh, yeah. I thought you wanted a challenge, though.
I do want a challenge, and this is a challenge. For me not to yeet myself off the cliff. Bitch, get your ass back here. this fucker run. Bitch don't throw a rock at me. Come on, character, why are you so fucking dazed all the damn time? It's old. Ass bitch. Glad my character's built for speed, otherwise I wouldn't be able to dodge half this fucking shit. Fucking bird, man. It's a little bit harder when it's hard mode time. He's fast as hell, too. God.
Stop moving so I can kill you, damn it.
Put the same way mine keeps you running.
Poison myself. Fuck. Diablos, don't mind me.
Just die already, Jesus Lord, how much life do you have? Thank you. Lord, I thought I harvested it. Can you come over here and harvest it? Shouldn't despawn. Well, we're gonna find out. It. Gonna find out if he despawns. Never hurts to try it out. These wet fish fins that I can use to sharpen my weapon as fast as you sharpen it with just the whetstone armor.
I go speedy quick to the cookie coca instead of the coca puffs.
Well, at least we know we both can solo one, even though the difficulty's harder. Two people.
Man, that thing breathes fire, though. This thing that you killed drops a rock on your head.
It throws rock. No, actually, he didn't drop the rock at all, so I knocked it out of his fucking hands. He beat the shit out of me with the rock, though. Spot. It was over there in the three area.
Yeah, it was. That was there. It wasn't there.
Okay, so don't harvest it next time unless you're there. Got it. Good to know.
Well, no, they do despawn after a bit. So.
Yeah, but it's only been like 2 minutes. Stole an egg. Is there no way up? I wonder if he'll lose the egg if I start climbing. No, he's carrying it.
Wow.
Alright.
Just careful not to lose your stamina. If you lose it, you drop it.
As long as I don't get in combat, I'm good.
Your escort. This is like fucking the intro to the Croods.
We're hungry, man. can't take this serious right now with my damn charm. Its eyeballs are looking at me and they're just bobbling back and forth.
My goodness, how is he back? I killed that motherfucker.
Oh my god, I got his egg. Keep him off me. I'm almost fucking there. What the fuck do I do with this thing?
Give it to the handler try.
There's a quest icon up. Maybe I'll take it to there. I can't talk to her while I have the egg. There's a quest icon up though. Maybe I'll take it there.
Wow, that's kind of funny.
What?
Wait. Oh, I thought he was gonna go fly towards you.
Dude, I'm hiding on the branches right now. Probably looking for me. There's a quest icon up over here. Oh my fucking god, he's coming back for his damn egg, isn't he? God damn it. I'm almost there too.
Keep him busy again. Okay, never mind.
I'm almost there! I'm almost fucking there! I can't do anything with it.
Come on. Yes!
I dropped the item beside him, but I don't think it did anything.
Did you see the egg break?
No, it didn't break, it just set it down. I hit the E button. I guess maybe I need to take it to whatchamacallit and hit the E button. I don't fucking know. He ran away. I pissed him off. Damn, you knocked the scale off him, bruh. There's gotta be something we can do with the damn wavering egg, but as long as he's gone, we can finish up what we have to do, because I think I figured out where it leads. Just dead end right here. There's some claws there.
What the fuck is your cat flying so high for?
Any old Rathian prints here? I really want to get this quest done. It's kind of annoying. Oh, I'm in the wrong view. Let's go. Go quickly. You taking a different path from me? Or are you taking it to the camp that's right there?
The camp that's right next to the fucking nest. Wait, no, I can't do it. No! Fuck, okay.
I can do it.
Oh, he's coming back.
I can do it just fine.
What a bitch! The second I, like... I just leave it, and then he... all of a sudden just... leaves.
It despawns.
Are you okay?
Dude, I can see his fucking wings. That's so scary. What the hell?
What?
How did he find me?
Hello. Oh god, she's cooking me food. I like how you're dancing while I'm cramming my face full.
Man, what the hell?
What?
That food wasn't... gone in like a second.
It was, wasn't it? So I don't think we can do anything with the eggs. Alright, back to the quest at hand, which is finding the stupid ass Raffiothi and whatever's. I only need a few more and I'm done. Bitch, guarding its eggs. Look at it. Look at it staring at us.
Why are you so mad at me?
I'm still not in combat, so bye. Where can the fuck can we find the last question marks? Down here.
I think we could build the camp here. Let's ask the head honcho.
A camp, really? That I don't have yet? Well, that's cool. Goes to show how much I explore. Not a lot. Not a lot at all. Oh god. I killed it. I didn't mean to do that.
I think maybe you could find some over here.
Where is over here? It's Rathian. Regular Rathian.
Is that thing here for you?
Mm-mm.
Is this Rathian footprints right here for me? Oh well.
Just regular Rathian. I need question mark ones. Oh, old question mark skills here. Somewhere. Only like three more now.
Wait, this is thick. I can fucking fly. And he's leading me right to a fucking Rathian.
There's a little cactus right there! Get back here! What happened?
Keep flying around.
Who are the Rathios? I found some old footprints. Where are they at?
We found enough of that mystery evidence. Let's report back to the ecological research team.
We don't have to do this anymore. I got enough investigation. We can leave if we want to. Or are you fighting something?
Flying. Come over here. Let's see me on the wing, Drake.
I caught a cactus. That's all I care about. I'm gonna wait for this cactus to respawn and see if I can catch it. There's a timer on your map. Why should it respawn? some busted ass dinosaurs gonna show up.
Net at me.
You're gonna be right where the cactus spawns. Should be spawning any minute now. Hope I can catch him. But knowing my luck, some stupid shit will pop up out of nowhere. Jitterbug hands.
Doing the sun dance so I can spawn it.
Here's my dance. They should be up any minute now. That was so fast of a ride. All right, where you at, Cactus? You should be up now. How dare you use a sad emoji on me?
I pressed the wrong button.
I will put you in the net. Your friend's there. Of course, when I want to catch it, it ain't here. Uh-oh, the tribal people are back. Maybe it'll spawn. Thank you. I'm dancing, okay? Don't hurt me.
Look like you're doing squats. Fuck!
He don't like your dance. Aha! The characters will spawn in the next 5 or so minutes and leave. In the next 3 minutes, I should say.
Fucking threw a bomb at me again.
Come here, dung beetle.
Firing shit at me.
It's rocks. Let's hope if I hit you at one, it would spawn. That dumb eagle keep trying to get that shit right there. We got him. Nope.
That was a tiny, tiny beetle.
It was my poop pile. Just a
giant sack.
Mm-hmm. That's my poop pile. Alright, I'm going back to base. Still don't get anything else. I'll get try next time it spawns. I want to see what this mysterious beast is. Beast the beast is. Damn it. That had to work my ass off. How many Diablos do we have to fight to get this bitch?
Two.
Too many. That's what.
Three Rathians.
Because we get stealing his eggs, at least we know how to get him to spawn if we need to find him. So that motherfucker's eggs and run.
Ready to visit Ecological Research Partner?
No.
Time to be heroes.
Over here.
Sign up for the quest, partner. It's time to hunt the monster that left that trail.
Alright, let's go kill this bitch. That'll be it for me for tonight.
What? What is it?
I don't know. Old Green world goblin. Monster in a new world.
Uh-oh.
Hunter rank 12 or higher. Alright, quest is up.
Cannot join till cutscene watched.
Oh, okay. Yeah, just tell me the same thing. Your teammate cannot join until you watch the cutscene. This is intense. It's a big ass fucking Rathian. All right.
You okay there, partner? Don't worry about me.
Should be able to enter now. He's beating my ass, just saying. Not ready for that at all. Oh, great. Just fucking dandelion. Yeah, you fight each other. Oh, never mind. Welcome to hell. Fought two dragons at once because it's a bitch.
Oh,
you make the guy for second station, you piece of shit cat. I think we finally scared him off.
Oh. Nope. To where the pink Rathian is, that's kind of cool.
Oh, me, I'm curing myself. Where'd he go? I'm going the wrong way, aren't I?
Wow. Wow, there's three monsters here.
You got this, right?
Hit me, officer.
You don't care if I sit out, right?
No. Holy fuck.
Me sit out on an epic fight? You gotta be crazy, bruh.
Two of them are flying types, one of them is a...
This isn't Pokemon, bruh. This is Dragon Ball Z. It's like... One of them ran away already. It's all me and Ren. That's what that was. Two of them ran. Give me your fucking cat.
Wow, that was great positioning.
Jesus Christ.
Finally, aerial attacked an aerial attacker.
Every time I grapple, I get hurt. No, I'm yet to figure that out. This is not meant for me to grapple at all. It's getting on my nerves.
Dude, you are a fucking fish.
This is getting old now. Cover my health, you fucking cat. What'd you do that? I'm gonna kill my cat if you don't fucking cure me. Use your stupid fucking ability. How come you're licking yourself, you dumb fuck?
Come here.
Sharp, my stupid fucking weapon. I tell that. What am I in combat for? The hell combat am I in? Shouldn't be in any combat. You just fast travel to the camp, dude.
Oh yeah.
And down I go. Hey, you almost fell down here. Oh, well, hello there. There he goes back up.
What? I just got down here. Fuck.
It's coming back down.
Oh my goodness, stop moving.
God, this is annoying. There we go.
Monster subspecies, right here in the new world? We need to report this to the commander, ASAP.
Oh my goodness.
I'm gonna cut that wing.
It's my first desert pink Rathian.
Literally, never fought a pink one before.
Start having more varieties. Well, the ones from the ancient forest anyway.
I need Wavern Slayers. I couldn't hit his back, I had to hit his belly, otherwise my weapon would just go ting 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 ting. Set off how many traps? 4? What the fuck? How? Damn, we done drunk the pink grass, let's back.
Never thought we'd find her in the Coral Highlands.
It takes a small combination of miracles for a subspecies to emerge. At least that's what the scholars said.
All the same, she's in remarkable condition. She must have grown somewhere rich in nutrients.
I might know where that is.
Admiral!
At last, he returns.
I've been enjoying watching your exploits. Fine
Holy
work,
shit.
I must say.
What?
Well done.
It's been a pretty long while since I fought the pink one. Watching?
What for? You seem to have it covered. Here, I brought you some souvenirs.
Interesting. Where'd you get him?
You know where you drove off, Big Ugly? Well, there's a spot further in there. And it's just loaded with these things.
They're incredible. It's like there's this energy pulsing inside them.
Wasn't just me, then. I'll wager they tie into this whole thing we've been studying somehow. Well, I intend to find out how. Raise your hand or paw if you're with me. Any of these jaggy brains up for a challenge? These two.
Wait, what?
Okay, you two. See you on site. I'll be at the tunnel. And don't you keep me waiting. I hate waiting!
Have fun.
Don't die out there.
The animal just walks in like a boss. And then we get volunteered. The
All
fuck?
Right, partner. Time for an expedition into the Everstream. The Admiral said, don't be late.
I don't wanna. Can you even go to the Everstream with me? Probably not.
What is that again?
The last area, I think. Let's
Elder's
see.
Recess?
No, this is Elder's Everstream.
I do not know.
You made it.
Oh.
I like that.
Hey, isn't that...
The Everstream is your entrance into
exactly.
Elder's Recess.
Come on, follow me. Wait, I never introduced myself, did I? I'm the Admiral, the Commission's top dog. Of course, I leave the day-to-day stuff to the Commander. I'm not much for being tied down, see? Anyway, I was chasing down this monster when I stumbled upon this place I'm about to show you.
What monster?
Nergigante. After Zora Magdaros vanished into the sea, Nergigante disappeared too. So I decided to track it down, and this is where it led me. A gap in the earth that was probably wrenched open by Zora.
Did you find Nergigante?
I expect to. And not far ahead.
Yeah. Tell me we get to kill Nergigante.
Yes, sir. But I think that comes like after the entire game is over. Maybe. I don't know.
Whoa! This place is amazing. Look at the streams. You can feel it in your bones, right? Something is astirring.
That's because the Everstream is just pulsing with incredible amounts of energy. All those crazy tough monsters you've tangled with, they must have come from deeper within.
Why? What's here?
You'll see. Zora riled something up when it visited the New World. Something that runs deep.
Oh, God.
To come to the New World. Nergigante, too. Well, now we'll find out what we're dealing with. Get ready. Things are about to move real fast.
Yes, sir.
I want the bugs. Give me the bugs.
Almost there.
Oh, wow.
Amazing, right?
Yeah.
Hmm. There's so many of these crystals in here, you're likely to trip on them.
Some of them are huge. How do they form?
Beats the heck out of me, but I'll tell you what. This place is sizzling with bioenergy. And that means the monsters around here are tougher than Nova crystals.
Character just looks at him like, rawr.
There's something that's been bothering me.
Which is?
Roar.
Why would Zora Magdaros tunneling in here instead of simply dying in the Vale? Was something here luring it in?
Who knows, kid? But we do have one clue. Nergigante.
You're right! Nergigante and Zora Magdaros. We've always seen them together. It must have had its own reason for coming.
And not just him, either. The fact is, loads of powerful monsters have holed themselves up in here. We need to track them one by one. And maybe we might just find a pattern.
Right.
Of course I'm right. Now get ready. You ready?
No. Can I summon you?
Makes sense now. Get those legs moving. Monster hunter to do.
I don't want a monster hunt. You can't make me run away.
They're marvelous backing down from a battle of badass monsters.
They won't let me summon you. I need help. I'm scared. I'm scared. Oh god, I need help. Can I send an SOS? There's a giant lizard after me. I can't send an SOS.
Can't help me.
I don't get that, but whatever. Why I can't get you to come here. hell's he going? He looks like he's gonna get away from me. This fat ass moves slower than molasses. Thing just try to alligator death roll me. Back here, you little shit. Kill Domo Origato, Mr. Roboto. I'm gonna lack a lack a ja lack a lack a you, bitch. Tribes people. Cool drink to you, lady. No.
You can get them out of the chest that spawns right next to her every single time you start a quest.
I'm just running through it like a boss. Of course, there's gonna be a monster way down here. Fish, lava fish, really? I don't want to fight it. I'm running away. Look, it doesn't say I have to fight him, it just says I have to observe him. He's after me, guy. He's after me. Oh no! Nah, I can kill that thing pretty easily. I just think it's stupid to get, you know, play by myself. But I don't know. When I'm over here trying to play with you. Say all monsters in Madagascar. Okay. Oh god, just the regular pterodactyls attack you? Oh my god, everything attacks you here, huh? Alright, love you too.
I think we could build the camp here. Let's ask the head honchos.
How many different monsters are here, by the way?
Yep.
No, how many?
Oh. Like... There's a giant range of them. You know that giant bombing dragon we ran into on the Wildfire Waste? It has that one. This other dragon that constantly does tornado shit and like wind stuff. The Nergigante, which I think it's only a quest.
I found a giant lizard slug thing, and I found a lava fish.
Yeah, the lava field.
Mm-hmm. You found anything else yet?
Dodo Gamma. Hold on, let me see what that is again. Dodo Gamma looks like a giant, like, frog.
It looks like the very thing. First boss.
Yeah, a little. Yeah. Uragon is a. Uragon looks like that. Barrett?
God, not another rock roller. That drops bombs. Great.
It looks like... Yeah, the rock one you keep running into on Wildfire Waste, but it moves exactly like how the Rattlevan one moves.
I don't want to fight you. I just want to finish this. Run, motherfucker, run! We're gonna find evidence of Nergigante. I sighted all the monsters, apparently.
The Aragon looks like fucking Thanos to me.
I need to go back up. Cool. I I found Amber Vein. God, this motherfucker sitting there waiting for my ass. Better to sneak by him. Nope. Dude, you have a bunch of babies out here. Can I grab them? I kicked the fuck out of it. Oh God, run. He wants the booty. Something tells me Narragante will be up high. Oh God, I ran into your balmy bird that you just mentioned. Why you do this to me, bruh? Where the fuck is Narragante?
He's only a mission quest monster.
Yeah, but I gotta find proof of him, and I don't even know where the fuck to look.
Oh. I don't know then.
We just see all the dinosaurs just walking by. Bro, there's the Blaze Gulch. Footprints. I ain't found no damn information on the stupid Nuragari. Nigatu, or whatever fuck his name is.
Yeah, the quests in Elder's Recess are a little bit dodgy.
Let's see that. All the bosses are following me. It's a little weird. Life me, I can't find what this nerd, whatever the fuck his name is, the spot.
Gaga goo goo goo.
Yeah, gaga goo goo. Glad somebody gets it. Like, nothing to indicate he was there.
Nergigante's trail.
Where the hell's the damn thorns? I found the one. Oh, they're in the wall. Lord have mercy. Thank you. I'm starting to hate looking for trails of fucking dinosaurs.
Yeah, I hated it too.
It's a bit overkill, honestly. I mean, they gave me two spots so far. Give me more, damn it! Yeah, I don't know which way to go. I got two pieces, that's it. Alright, I'm gonna end the recording here.